Let's be honest. The world has changed a lot over the past few years. Today, you can configure and order electric scooters online and name your preferred delivery date. New products, faster, more personalized. Yeah, the things we like to do for fun present major challenges to companies all over the world. From personalized production to mass producing one-off items and getting new products to market with lightning speed. Securely and flexibly, of course. Delivering exactly what the customer wants with consistently high quality at affordable prices while always looking for new ideas to generate more business. This takes true entrepreneurial spirit and a whole lot more. Product development, automated production processes, and digitalization must go hand in hand in order to create a company that can do all this. In other words, a true digital enterprise.
A digital enterprise?
Digital enterprises process and corporate culture needed to do these things.
Great. What does that mean? It means looking at things holistically. The products, machinery, processes, the entire plant, complete production, and the way everything performs. Not just the hardware, but most of all, the data models and software solutions. Only by combining, processing, using, and continuously optimizing virtual and actual information can you come up with something new, something better. This is what we call the digital enterprise. And there is only one company that really excels at this. Siemens. We do equally well in a variety of industries, whether it's brewing beer, mixing paint, producing medicine, or assembling cell phones, airplanes, or cars. Why is Siemens so good at this? Siemens has mastered the principle of digital twins, which means it has something special to offer. Picture this. You want to produce a new soft drink or modify an existing recipe. Okay. The first step is to experiment with the recipe and then simulate, optimize, and test the ingredients digitally, across the board. Of course, your drink needs a cool bottle and an eye-catching label, both of which you can also design digitally. You can then use this data to simulate the bottle and make sure it's stable enough, all without having to build expensive prototypes. Once you're happy with your product, you have to plan its production. What machines to use and with which functions? How do they fit with your existing equipment? How do you organize the flow of goods, employees, workflows? You can now do all this digitally in a process called the digital twin of production. It's faster and more efficient, and of course, there are also fewer errors once you switch to the real world. You can transfer information, tests, and processes to actual machines and entire plants with the press of a button. We even have cool technologies that let you digitalize existing factories. And of course, we have an automation portfolio like no other. Siemens calls this
totally integrated automation.
Because everything is interconnected and therefore delivers huge quantities of valuable data. Totally integrated. So now production is up and running, and we are creating a tremendous number of wonderful products and generating lots of data, which must, of course, be protected. The digital twin of performance is our term for all operating and production information, as well as information about the finished product. The good, and sometimes the not so good data, flows back into the virtual product and production planning processes, thus continuously optimizing the entire system. We have cool cloud-based analysis tools and trailblazing new technologies that keep making everything better and more transparent. And if you don't know where to start, don't worry. Siemens has digitalization service experts who can guide you on where and how to take the first step. Once you've done all this, you have built a digital enterprise. And that means that everything will now be much faster, more individualized, and have the highest quality. It's good for customers, and it's good for the industry. To sum it up, a multitude of software tools and products must, of course, all work together. And Siemens has a name for this, the digital enterprise. No one else can offer this, really. And suddenly, when you hear someone say,
"Realize your digital transformation now,"
it all makes perfect sense. The digital enterprise. Only we have it.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.